Everybody, we are live. We are back with some Bayonetta 3. I'm very excited. I've been having to wait all weekend for this because we stopped at chapter 2. I still cannot believe that this was just the prologue and then chapter 1. I did go back and play chapter 1 again just to see if I missed anything. I'm pretty sure I collected everything I need to collect. But we can jump into chapter 2 now. See what the hip happening is here. I think we're gonna start seeing some shenanigans happening.
If I'm going to waste time, I'd rather do it in a nice hot bar.
John.
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 Sounds about right.
Sean!
What? Hello? What's happening? I think that was a different dimension, girly. Spider bestie! Remember when we killed them last time? I don't think that's gonna happen again. That's a DMC reference.
Ugly, you say. With all those eyes, I think you'd be a bit more perceptive.
Wow, its head's really hollow. Interesting, it speaks English. I wasn't expecting that from the demons. We got a spider in our midst. You adopt it? Can we actually summon it right now? Yep, we fight with the giant spider now. That's gonna be fun. Okay, let's see what's over here. How are you doing today, Scatter? BT Dubs. Thing over here. Oh, this. Like an LP. Oh, nope. Denied. Okay. Oh, two big boys. Having a giant spider in your midst is very helpful. A good gotcha luck today? I'm doing pretty good. I'm excited to get back into this. Because I haven't been able to play And I would like to not have to avoid spoilers anymore. I want to go... Oh, I forgot. I can just switch weapons. There we go. Okay. I prefer to fight with the guns. They are fun because they're just a bit faster, which is my playstyle. But I prefer the other sprint, though. I prefer this sprint. I also prefer this long jump here. Okay, let's see. What else do we have? It is kind of weird that this game is literally the apocalypse happening. But because it's Bayonetta, it doesn't feel so dire. Because every game in every Bayonetta game is like possibly the end of the world. So it kind of feels like the funpocalypse. Oh, I thought I did. Oh, he hit his own team. Oh, I'm not doing good. I'm stuck. Okay, I'm still getting a hang of the monster fights. The monster fights do make it feel a bit different. He can climb up walls, though. That's pretty dope. Is there any secrets up there? There might be something up there. I can't. Here. This game is way sneakier with their secrets. Well, that was an interesting pose. Okay. And this game also has way more of these sections. Bayonetta 2 really only had like 3 of these, really. I think it's just there was a lot of not explorable environments. So, it really didn't become a challenge. It is interesting to see as each Platinum game comes out, how they kind of, you know, evolve. You could really see the string of Platinum games and the content they... Oh, what's that? Oh, it's just this weird spider thing I need to get. Did I get it? Oh, I got it. Got it. Cool. Because when you look at, like, Bayonetta 1 to, like... Well, even if you go back to like Mad World and those games, but you definitely see a lot of what was inspired by stuff like Nier Automata, especially.
I can take the heat, but that's a bit much. That water tank looks useful. Don't think I'll be getting close, though.
Okay, let me come over here first before I do whatever I need to do here. Oh. Oh, nope, you just...
Do it.
Think up there.
Do it. Now's your chance. Slow them down.
Is that not where I need to be? Is it over there? Oh, it's that.
No infernal entry here, it seems. Maltrig! Slow them down.
There we go. Now, I can't tell if this is progress or if this is progress. Oh, this can't be progress. Okay, let me come over here. Oh, I want to go down the car park. Forgot my dodge button was. I think Spider might be my favorite. Sometimes the fire looks like so it contrasts so much that I think it's like something special, but it never is. Should we go to the shop? Let's go. The transformation is pretty good.
Let's get down to business.
Because I have save data for the first two games, I can buy those original weapons, which is kind of interesting. I don't think they have any difference in gameplay from your main ones. It might just be for looks. But I am interested. Should we buy another color? We could buy the pink. We have enough. Let's buy some pink. I don't think we use halos for anything besides this customization stuff. And increases magic power recovery speed after full depletion. These are way cheaper than they were in the other games. Prevents infernal demons from being enraged by each other. Okay, we can buy this. Excuse me, I forgot there was a skill tree. Oh, there's a skill tree and we have skills. Okay, Bat Within, we definitely need that. When do you get new stuff for this? I don't know. Okay, the pink. How do we feel? A little too bright for my liking. Pink and black is good though. Yeah, I like the pink and black. Yeah, that looks pretty good. I still don't entirely understand what this is. Okay, these are my moves. Okay, that just tells me what I can do. Okay, that, those are the combos. Okay, I think we're good. Double check, there's nothing here. Hello? That sounds like Viola.
That voice.
That sounds like a little gremlin.
Fun. At least Kitty's landed on her feet.
They were just want to beat up a van. Also, how tall is Bayonetta? That's a little bit more appropriate than the last one. This is a bus. Bayonetta's a big girl. Oh, I was like, why is the camera stuck there? Oh. Asparatus. They really had fun with a glossary in these games, huh? Oh, we just hit it in its butt. I'm still having a bit of trouble with,
slow them down.
Where the hell is it? Oh, damn it. I'm having a bit of trouble with dodging. I just seemingly can't tell where the timing. It seems to be a bit earlier than I'm used to. This big fish is really annoying. When are we gonna take that one down? I like how we just have to dance on top of the giant spider. Oh, are we gonna chase it down? Something up here. Oh. Okay, I'm a little confused. Just gonna go over here. I'm so confused.
impressive artistry from a killing machine.
I'm supposed to do something? Okay, and now we're flying around. Here. Ooh. That was a big jump. This one better not get eaten too. Oh, thank God. Like we should be going up, but apparently they decided we're gonna go through.
While it lasted. Let's do it again.
Okay. Well, they took my spider from me. Oh, good. Special. Oh, there's this thing. Ooh. Oh, we going up. Okay. I hear frog. Did that mean I already missed one of them?
Having an outdoor recital?
I missed two already. How did I miss them? I missed the other animals. Okay. I'm gonna have to replay this level. Hello? I split them and I wasn't trying to. Hell is that?
At last, someone with no strings attached. And what's your name, my furry friend? Enjoy teaching obedience.
I'll have you rolling over in I don't think that lick wasn't licking the lips was necessary. Especially since it was really awkwardly placed. What the fuck is this thing? Twilight Wanderer Strider. I can't tell if it's a
an angel or a demon.
Yeah, it doesn't seem like to go from anything we've seen so far. Damn. Okay, it kills the fucking demons real quick. Just so happen to have these chains? And are they color coordinated? Oh. Oh, it reacts pretty good to the moons, huh? Getting my ass handed to me. Thank you. not this office building. Someone's gonna have to clean this up. I instinctually hit the dodge button during cutscenes. This is amazing. Oh, girly. Doing the old Mario 64.
Seems like you're ready for the leash. Now, why don't you sit for mummy?
Oh, you're running?
Perhaps I shouldn't have rubbed his nose in it.
Okay. Guess we'll find out about that later. That's for future me to learn about. I have some sour Skittles here, and I kind of want to eat one right now. ASMR sour Skittles. Just a silver. I've been eating them all day. My teeth kind of hurt. Okay, what's the hip happening now?
Has my aquatic friend gotten off to?
Yeah, well, we kind of need to deal with that. You're not gonna let me have a lot of time to explore this area, huh? Wait, was that something during the kid break? No, that's a mailbox. Hello, buddies. Oh, I couldn't hear it. Oh, I don't have one of my headphones in, and it's really causing a problem. See, killing angels, that comes easy to me. It's these humunky wonkies that I don't quite understand. Where the hell is this frog? Oh.
You're an energetic little thing.
I'm worried I missed something from the place. Is this where we came from? Is this where we want to be? I'm kind of worried that there was some stuff down here. Wait, was that the bird? I saw something flying, I'm pretty sure. Oh, yep, it is. How the fuck do we get that? Getting these are not as easy to. What's its path? It goes down there. And then it flies up. I don't know how to. I don't think I know how to move quickly in this game. It's going over there now. There we go.
That was a bit of a workout.
Okay, this is where we came from. Nice, got more magics. Okay, I think that was it. Even that section's a lot of Nier Automata. Don't fall down there. Rack up combo.
Thank you.
Damn it! Fuck. God damn it! I don't know why. Okay, let's retry. When they start doing that thing, I don't know what to do with it then. Did I just somehow break my combo? We did it. I didn't want to try it with the summons, because quite frankly, I didn't know if that was going to work. Honestly, when the summons are out, I do not pay attention to the combo. Oh, come on. Trying to get a good look at Growly. Oh. Okay, how we doing? I do get really turned around every time we come out of that. Is there something down here? It kind of looks like there is, actually. Cool. Okay. Here. I have a suspicion that there's a kitty around. Oh. Luca. Luca.
Do you believe in fate?
Luca?
Fate brought us here together, and it will never tear us apart.
Oh, what now?
Thank you.
The hell is that? Bractus.
Man, these guys have been a huge pain in the ass. Hey, how about you take care of them for me?
Oh, how romantic, Luca.
Cerecita.
Wait! I see his motto is still act first, think later.
Okay, well. Interesting. Okay, that adds a little something something. Just adds a little spice into the mix. Okay, kinda like that.
Only the Luca I know would be bold enough to call me Cerecita. Must have been him on Thor then, too. What in the world is he doing here?
I know there's a cat somewhere. I just know it. I think we're chasing a fish all over the place. I wish I didn't have to run into these. And they won't let me in. Rude.
You're just full of tricks, aren't you?
It was fake! It was a fake one! God, this thing is gonna fucking wreck me. At least I got a heart out of that. I was like, there better be something good in there. That thing literally would have killed me. over there. Survive. Tap it. Oh, it's all slidey. I don't quite understand.
The shadow remains cast.
I am confusion. Do I do?
The shadow remains cast.
I think please, no. I think I need to do witch time and then I can move closer, but can't. Just can't do it. I don't fucking get it. I really don't get it. This one makes no sense to me. Do I have an attack where I can, like, just go to them? No, it's showing me dodging. So my assumption is I need to go into witch time. But they're not attacking me! This is the most frustrating thing in the world. I'm done with it. I'll look up how to do this later. That is it. I have no indication of how that works. I have an idea. It just doesn't make any sense. I think I just use witch time and I can actually move during witch time.
Yeah.
Okay, what's the hip happening here? Oh, what's this one? I will say with these, they kind of run together. I can't really tell them apart. Like, I can't tell if I fought this one before or not. I think I have. I have fought this one. It was literally one bullet. Okay, well, we didn't do that great, and we're also really near death. So that's fun. I feel like that takes way too long to destroy a car. In my opinion, that car should be gone. Did I miss this before? I really died from this stupid clock. That is so sad. Are you fucking kidding me? I had no time to react. Oh my god. The way I was there for fully like 10 seconds. Before they pushed it over. Okay, what are we controlling? Oh, I'm never gonna make it there. Hey, jump. No. What do I do? Thank you. Yeah, there's no way. You know what? There's a lot of things we don't need right now. And that's one of them. Then something good there. We need to Owl. Which is good considering I already died in this game. Huh. Nothing up there, okay. Is there something here? Go on.
Is that
bitter?
Surely have bigger fish to fry. No time for minnows.
Oh shit, that's cool as hell. What the hell is this? Mouth is agape. I'm obsessed with that.
Not getting away that.
Oh my god, we're this one. Oh, and this game's roller skating one. How do I I gotta go over there. This is amazing. This is game of the year. Game of the year. This makes it game of the year alone. I'm obsessed. I'm obsessed with this. Don't wait for nobody, just keep it pushing. Just scurrying along. I love that. That was great.
That's enough tag for now. Get my hooks into you.
Oh, I'm so bad. I'm so bad at this. I just have literally the worst time. Dodging these attacks. Oops, I didn't hold on. Sorry, girly. I'll do better next time.
The shadow remains cast.
Do you really think it would be that easy? Once I see something I want, it's mine.
There, that's more like it. Oh, I do not like that. Iridescent core. This feels like, why does it remind me of like a Zelda? Specifically Breath of the Wild. As Banna fights, her soul and the demon souls resonate, creating special energy. With full energy, press L and R to unleash a savage, wide-ranging demon masquerade special attack. Fun fact, my controller cannot press L and R3. So I actually cannot do that. These enemies are just quicker. I mean, I do feel like there was a lot of wind up with the angels in the first game. Why are you just chomping? What are we doing?
If you're trying to swallow me whole, I'd go down easy with caviar.
No, what am I doing? What's happening? I hated that. I wonder if there's an option. There isn't. Yeah, I just simply can't use it. This weapon is very fun, and I hope we get it, because I love it. Oh. Oh. Another around town. We are twirling and swirling. Obsessed with this. Honestly, spider friend time might be my favorite moment in the entire game. Maybe in the entire series. It just feels real good. No. Girl, you cannot. You took down the giant fish? Lost another one. We got the item though.
It's all right. I'll take it from here.
That thing is so cool. It must be weird to try to avenge yourself from a different universe. Arc Eve Origin. Oh, you got arms now. Oh, and legs! I like how they all have like a chubby belly. It's like the ultimate life form always has a little chubby belly, just to be cute.
You're in the mood for cheap science fiction. I take it your singularity then. The real heartbreaker.
Yes. If
fantastic. But you'll go through hell trying to break mine.
Oh. Did we just tear our own heart? Oh, we're doing some witchy witch stuff now. What the fuck is happening? Oh, we brought the biggest of big boys. Okay, we went, you know, we were having some summons. Now we just went full kaiju. Singamora. Oh, we really went kaiju. We went some upgraded Godzilla bullshit. I didn't know I could love this anymore. And it's slow. And it's a rock, paper, scissors battle. I'm gonna be honest. Not my favorite gameplay. I have no indication what he's doing versus what I'm doing. It really just looked like it's rock, paper, scissors, except for that. That didn't look like rock, paper, scissors. That looked like, a laser, which I don't think is part of the rules. I do like the earrings though, they do accessorize well. Also, what does shoot do? Visually, it was cool. That's not my favorite gameplay style. Oh, they really went Shin Godzilla on us. They really went Shin Godzilla. They even went beyond Shin Godzilla, it seems. Oh, they said the demon was demony. Honestly, if we had just ripped our heart out in the first two games, none of what happened in that game would have happened. Oh, they're gonna get taken into the demon world. Is that good?
I know most of Inferno prefers a taste of the righteous, but I'm sure you'll satisfy someone.
Oh. Where are we going to now? Eve has fallen. Do follow. Okay, our next rendezvous. Archeve Origin. So there's an Archeve, which is every Bayonetta. And what makes us Archeve Origin?
I'm not much for waiting patiently. And I suppose that girl isn't either.
Why Luca being all covert? Okay, Lucas Silver.
This is just one outcome, but the possibilities are endless.
chaos gear. Okay. Well, that was cute. That was a cute time. Mallet of Rewards. Super Mirror B1. See what that's about.
Might have something special for you.
Inquiry. We're using torture attacks. Doesn't cost much. Let me look at the treasures first. Oh, let's buy that. Old picture book. I'm kind of confused by some of these. Oh, what's this? Oh. I kind of want to check what it looks like before buying all these colors, but I guess I could buy one of them, but what color? I guess we'll go with pink. Gonna go for one. There's a ranking system? Let's just see for the first one. So is this worldwide? This must be worldwide. So, this person, Eduardo, has the best rank in the world right now. Can I just see between friends? No. I don't even know what my rank is. Wait, this is a side chapter? Well, I don't know if I meant to do that. Did it let me pick something else? I think we're gonna play as Jean. Yeah.
Damn homunculi beat me to the punch. Lucky for them, I'm not looking for a fight. While they hammer on the front door, I'll make my way in from above.
It's a girl on the go. They already loving this. This is everything. This game is so extra. They said, should we put it in? And then they go, what are you talking about? And then they said, yes, put it in. Oh, I forgot her serpent version is a centipede. It's kind of weird considering the centipede don't do so well in water, but you know, at least from what I can tell, maybe they do. I'm not the expert. This game. Do you think that all went through her head? No demons for you.
All right, then. I'll take care of these bastards myself.
Don't step in that, though. That's gonna be gross. You don't want that on your shoe. Special field running throughout the base interferes with John's magic. Infernal demons cannot be summoned, but you can hide in ducts and behind doors to avoid detection. Attack enemies from behind while unnoticed to take them out with one shot, which will also activate witch time. Powerful weapons can be found behind doors. Shoot them with Y. Burger. Oh, I have a time limit. I'm not very good stealth, am I?
The whole facility is overrun. But from the looks of this equipment, it appears the doctor knew just what to expect. Easy, amateurs.
Why am I collecting toilet paper and burgers? I'm a little confused.
Now, good night.
Oh, I see. This is so interesting. I do like it though. Not a shower scene.
Bastard.
How rude. I need him to turn around. That works too. And by works, I mean we still need him to turn around. I'm not doing very good. How do I get over there?
Oh, there's always time.
Fuck off.
Perfect. I've got something special for you.
Oh, it's open. I don't know why though. I am over this. Okay. I'm not over this section, I'm over dying.
Sigurd managed to keep out of trouble.
Okay, I was thoroughly confused, but I enjoyed myself. That was actually fun. Not shower time. Oh, so that was what we needed. Okay. These other worlds are falling apart.
No time to relax, I see.
Okay, we need to do... whatever that is. Oh, wait, there's way more shit here. What about this one? Use a web strand. This reminds me of when I played the Smash Brothers story, World of Light, and I didn't know there was a skill tree until like literally the last time I until I was like the last section. is this one? Oh, yes. Thank you. I always enjoy a spinny. Okay, but we need to do... You there. That's... Oh, have I not had any of my accessories in? I didn't know that was a thing. Okay, you do this. Okay, I get it. We can be the other Bayonetta now. I kind of don't want to do that though. I want to, even though I do love this style, now it's really funny because now we were like, huh, I wonder what the design's gonna be. It turned out it was gonna be every design. I just love how there's a skating one in every single game. I guess there's limits. Oh. Come on! I was so close to not getting hit.
Thank you.
I wish you could skip this, especially for this one. I would say the one thing about this game, this little sequence, real slow. Okay, I guess we'll just be Madame Butterfly? Now there could be some sneaky places like that. I don't think that's a sneaky place. Wait, one question. Yeah, I was wondering why that one wasn't there.
Where has Kitty gone off to? Nursing a skinned knee, perhaps.
Oh, I was about to go down here. Is this progress? I never know what progress is. Can't tell if that's progress. Man, I definitely need a controller that I can press in the thumbsticks because that would tell me where progress is. Not have me running around. Okay, I'm gonna assume the big blue door is progress. Okay, I just threw myself off. Oh, okay. Yeah, that wasn't supposed to happen, but that's a key.
Ugh!
Oh, there's one over here. Okay, that was a little overkill, but it had to be done.
Looking for someone with more bite?
Oh. Yeah, no, I don't think there's anything over there. I still don't really know what these collectibles are for. Great question. Nope. It looks the same as the last one. I don't think the last one was chaotic. Looks like there's a cutoff point.
I wonder what alternate reality awaits me this time.
Well, wasn't really expecting that.
to waste that time on your lectures.
They're actually doing something, huh? A lot of lava.
Well trained to fight so fearlessly. I feel a bit inspired to take up arms myself.
Let's explore first. Y'all are doing great. Don't pay attention to the big spider lady. We haven't really... They can see us, right? I think they can. Over here, I keep expecting there to be things. Oh, those things are fast. Mediocris.
When I'm dead, you will wish you'd opted for the lizard's love.
Okay, they scared me for a second, but they were pretty okay. You're platinum! Got a lot of witches' hearts today. Scares me because they're like, oh, you're gonna need the health. I do like the skitter scatter sounds. Oh. Any higher. Something over here. Oh. They're just taking a nice nap. Everyone needs a nice nap every once in a while. Don't pay attention to it being a war setting. Just a nice nap.
Yeah.
I will say. Spider swinging is so satisfying. And even the movement. A little jank, because, you know, lots of legs and there's little walls here and there. But it'd be fun. I want to see something. Is it the limit of the height? It's not. It's the limit of how far you can go up at a time. Where am I? I thought you were a cat. This is interesting. I feel like I could have just skipped everything, but not really trying to do all that. Hello?
Fear not! Now is the time to charge forward!
Girl, he has a train? Is the train the servant? I was thinking about it very early in the game. When we saw Bayonetta, War Train Gowon, I guess that is. At the beginning of the game, we see Bayonetta with her shadow, and it's not Madama Butterfly. It's her Bayonetta shadow, which I don't think we've ever seen it like that before. It's always Madama Butterfly. We have a train?
There's nothing worse than unwanted guests taking root. I'll just have to stamp you all out at once.
Okay, clearly I'm bad at this.
the flame.
Oh. I thought it was when it took route. It's not. Oh, I still fucked up. Then. Okay. I'm getting the hang of it. This is weird. I'm not used to being a demon train. How do I reach that one?
Soak the flames. Soak the flames. Soak the flames.
I had to do part of it manually, but that worked out. At least they like to theme it to where we are. It's like cat dog. Okay, this was a little bit more chaotic than normal, even. I took a lot of damage there. Mainly because, like, my eyes kind of glazed over at one point, and I was like, I'm not looking. I do think this is going to be the last chapter, though. But we'll see how far this chapter goes.
Ugh!
can't see. There we go. Okay, that was unnecessary. I got turned around and then I got nervous. Okay, I didn't need to fall off like that. I hear a frog. There you are. Really? We missed the other two? Oh my god. We're really not good at finding the bird and the kitty. Oh wow, you really just wiped all of the pump. Come now. Hello? Oh. Oh, can the train reach them? Interesting that they're making me use the train. The train is not, I just wasn't expecting the train. I don't know what else to say. I just wasn't expecting it. Oh, is that what it wants me to do? I think that's what it wanted me to do. Oh, that's what it wanted me. It wanted me to use the train. Is it really about the train? And I'm just not convinced. Ooh. anything else here? Nope, they just wanted me to fight some angels. And I'm down for that. No. I don't think we need to go anywhere. Okay, that didn't turn out how I wanted it to. Oh, I'm fighting stuff. Wait, is that the actual train demon? That's not what I wanted. Let's do like right here. I thought I saw a thingy. Did I imagine it? I must have imagined it. Damn it. what I want. Sometimes I don't know what I want. Is this where I want to be? That's my goal. Oh, am I in lava? I was like, wait, what's happening? Apparently I was in lava the whole time. Oh, I want a book. Oh, you know what? Sometimes we can't have what we want. Oh my god, why do I just start dropping like a brick? You're a big boy. Oh, there she is. Sometimes Bayonetta, you need to just like join in instead of just watching. I know you like to observe. Did her tears just explode?
Hey, Bayonetta! Glad you're okay! Just handling some bad guys.
Oh, hell yeah. Music sounds great.
Thank you.
Okay. we need to heal. We're just really girl bossing it up. Are we guessing I'm in the train? Yep. I just don't know if I can get behind the train. No, is this game talking about I really didn't get that? Is this a message about public transport being demons, but in this game demons being good, so pro public transport?
Come on.
I can get behind that.
Yeah? Fuck yeah.
I love them already.
Multiverse or something. Oh, and I didn't need your help back there. I could have squashed a bug like that myself. I was just waiting for the right moment, okay? To try
so
and get
awkward.
That sweet finisher and put it down for.
Why does Bayonetta need to do that every time? She could be like, there's one behind you, you know.
Worry about yourself, my dear. Lesson one. Carelessness will get your tail snipped, kitty.
I told you not to call me that! Anyway, did you find it? So the Chaos Gear was really there. If the hypothesis is right, with 5 of these Chaos Gears and help from Dr. Sigurd, the Alphaverse is just...
If these little things are really so important, then I'd better hold on to them for now. Maybe a bit too heavy for your little paws, kitty.
Don't make me say it again! My name is Viola! V-I-O-L fucking A! Viola!
I love her.
She's really under your skin, huh, kid? But you gotta prove yourself to her if you wanna move beyond nicknames.
No, I wanted the next cutscene. Damn it. We're just gonna have to wait till next time. Okay. I wanted to say more. Chapter 5, okay. Remember when we were doing like several chapters? And this time we did 3. We also did that John mission also. So I guess that's a little plus surprise. Yeah, but I think I'm gonna end it there. I'm really enjoying it. I'm getting a little bit better hang of the combat. But yeah, I am liking this game a lot. There's just so much personality in it. And it's a lot to take in at times, but it's really, really enjoyable. I'll be back on Friday. Excuse me. With some Fall Guys. Saturday, I'm anticipating playing a different game. I have one of two games lined up for that. So Saturday will be something different. And then we'll be back with some more DVD on... Not DVD. Bayonetta 3 on Monday. So yeah, I'm gonna end it there. Thank y'all so much. And I will see y'all in the next one. Bye.